going on, Big Spring? I'm Thunder.
And I'm Lightning.
And welcome to your Tank Top Thursday News. Looks like everybody had a great time at yesterday's special needs prom. Check it out.
Then you were Romeo, you were throwing pebbles, and my daddy said stay away from Juliet. And I was crying on the staircase, begging you please don't go.
Cornerstone applications will be accepted until May 8th.
Mrs. Davis and Mr. Ankus wish all the seniors writing their graduation speeches the best of luck. They wish to remind the candidates that their speeches are due to Mrs. Velasquez by 7:33 a.m. this coming Monday.
Congratulations to those band and chorus students for a great performance yesterday. In case you missed it, here's a little taste.
Small voice, I have but a small dream. The fragrance of a flower in the unpolluted air.
I just a little dream. What secrets does she keep?
For more information about the high school chorus cabaret.
What good is sitting alone in your room? Oh, come hear the music play. Life is a cabaret, oh, chum. So come to the cabaret. Taste the wine and listen to that band. Come blow your horn, start celebrating. Right this way, your table's waiting. What good is permitting some prophet of gloom to wipe every smile away? I tell you, life is a cabaret, old chum. So come to a cabaret.
And now over to Dillon
with your sports.
My heart skips, 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 skips a beat.
Tonight in sports, junior varsity plays baseball at Waynesboro at 4:15. Varsity baseball versus Waynesboro at 4:15. Junior varsity softball versus Waynesboro at 4:15. And varsity softball at Waynesboro at 4:15.
Thank you.
to Amanda with your weather.
Tambourine rings the bell. Until both your eyes start to swell. Until the crowd goes home. What we gonna do, y'all?
Hi, I'm Amanda and I'm here with your weather. Today is going to be mostly cloudy with a high of 80 and a low of 59. Tomorrow has a high of 85. Look forward to your weekend and make sure you wear your sunscreen. Now back to your news.
Wow, Tucker, the weather looks so great this weekend. A tree literally grew right beside me.
Tanked up Thursday.
It has to be a good week. Yeah. Dance team tryouts when May 11th through the 14th, time 3:15 to 5 p.m. Where at the middle school? Sign up outside of Miss Black's office.
Students who signed up for the business incubator course as a top elective should check their email for an application. Students who do not complete the application cannot be in the class.
Well, Tucker, our fellow newscast person, Cody Starr, did his video featured story on differentiated diplomas. Find out what Ms. Krause has to say about changes this could bring.
The school is almost out for this year's seniors, but starting in 2016, Big Spring High School might start offering differentiated diploma options.
But what is a differentiated diploma? What is its purpose? How will it affect the lives of students?
I am Cody Starr, and I'm a senior at Big Spring High School. Today I'll be doing a story on a differentiated diploma for the Channel 3 News.
We asked Ms. Krause for information throughout the video.
What is it about the differentiated diplomas?
Well, the differentiated diplomas will start with the class of 2019, and students will have the opportunity to work toward receiving three different diplomas. A distinguished diploma that will include some more rigorous coursework in AP and honors work, internships, pathway certificates, languages, and some community service activities. And then most students will receive a Big Spring diploma, which will include 10 different competencies, which is a new thing that we're working on. The grading focus team and the faculty have been working together to develop some competencies that we think will help students to be prepared for their career and college futures.
These three options include 1, the Big Spring Transition Diploma, which will require 19 credits. How will it affect the students, parents, and teachers?
It will affect students in the courses that they take. Students will be focused on taking classes that are more connected to their career and college plans. They'll also be able to take new courses that teachers are developing. So teachers are going to be working on developing new and exciting coursework. We have a number of new courses starting next year that will be included in that list. Parents have been informed about this change and it will impact their children, so they are always welcome to ask questions and get as much information as they need to make an informed decision.
Number 2, the Big Spring Diploma, which will include a majority of students, including Voltech. Who is involved in this change?
It started with the grading focus team, which is a group of teachers and administrators who work on a number of different issues. And now the pathways focus team is also involved and the entire faculty is involved because the faculty are working on defining where their courses will fall in these new competencies that we've developed.
And the third option is the distinguished Big Spring Diploma, which includes a GPA requirement
So what do you think about this new change? We will see when 2016 comes to our lives. This is Cody Starr, and wish the best love for our seniors.
Would this change help people with their new lives?
Yes. I think that this change will help students to take the courses that are going to best prepare them for the future that they are choosing.
Like our Facebook page, BSHS Newsroom, to find the latest announcements and updates, as well as articles from Paw Print. Bye, Big Spring. Have a good Tank Top Thursday. I'm a dancing with myself. When there's no one.